What if I told you that for just 35 cents per lead, you could have an entire AI system that calls your prospects within 5 minutes, books appointments with a 40% accuracy rate, and never asks for vacation time? I've built exactly that for my business, and today I'm showing you the entire system, including real call transcripts, sentiment analysis, and the follow-up sequence that's nurturing prospects. After a decade running a service-based businesses and installing marketing systems for 7, 8, and even 9-figure brands, I've discovered the brutal truth. Your business is leaking profits every single day. I'm Simeon Krastev, founder of WellGrow, and when I sold my brick-and-mortar company last year, I set out on a mission to solve one thing that's holding most businesses back. And it's not your people or your product, it's your systems. Now with WellGrow, I build AI solutions that free your team from repetitive tasks, eliminate bottlenecks, and create smart scaling without endless hiring. And on this channel, we break down those systems, ideas, and strategies you can implement in your business. So subscribe if you haven't, and let's dive in. So let's break down how this system works. First, we run targeted meta ads that direct people to a simple survey. The survey asks them several questions to pre-qualify them and collects basic contact information such as name, email, and phone number, which is pretty standard stuff. But here's where it gets interesting. After they complete that survey, they're prompt to book an appointment right on our landing page. And about 25% of people, or 1 out of 4, actually do that, which is great. But what about the other 75% that we already paid for? This is where most businesses drop the ball. They either send a generic follow-up email that gets ignored, or they have an SDR manually calling these leads days later when they've already gone cold. And instead, our system automatically triggers an AI voice agent to call them within 5 minutes of completing that survey. And the timing here is critical because they've just expressed interest in solving a problem we're striking while that interest is still high. So let me show you a breakdown of how this looks in action. Here's an actual call transcript from last week. And this is the flow we have. This is the form, this is the landing page. And as soon as they fill out the information, they have to tell us a little bit about their business, what's their revenue range, and when they're looking to leverage AI. And when we come to the actual contact within our CRM, we can see that our AI automation fired and they got a text message telling them that we're going to be calling them shortly. And the AI actually did the outbound call.
Just checking back, Stanley Laus, could you confirm if your website is feedyconsulting.com? I'll take a quick look to learn more about your business.
David,
Steve. Would you like me to proceed with learning more about?
No, I forgot to bring on what we think the impact will be, ensuring that there'll be a density demo and then demo in the.
And as you can see, the AI went through the entire conversation, extracted as much information about their business as possible. This entire conversation cost us 35 cents, and the AI voice agent sounds natural, responds to the prospect's specific concerns, and successfully books the appointment, all on our behalf. But it doesn't stop there. Our system also analyzes the sentiment of the call in real time, and here's what the sentiment analysis looks like. And here's the sentiment analysis. We had the last call transcript. We have an information of how many times we've tried to call them, so we actually had the AI booking agent call them, but an AI appointment reminder agent as well, just to make sure they show up to their appointment. We have the last call summary, last recording, and the summaries of both of the conversation. The agent confirmed the appointment, offered additional assistance. Here's what they were interested in. We can see the accumulated call time. And because it's 5 minutes and we're paying roughly 7 cents per minute, as we have a volume discount that cost us 35 cents. The system tracks whether the conversation was positive, neutral, or negative. What was the engagement level? What were specific objections that were raised during the call? What are some topics of interest for the prospect? What is the voice tone and the pace? And this data helps us continuously improve the AI's performance, but also provides us with valuable insights that now our sales team can use on the actual call. And immediately after booking, the system automatically sends a follow-up email that includes the following: a calendar invitation, a brief summary of what to expect, content and training to warm them up prior to call, and also preparation questions for the upcoming meeting with the research on the prospect. But we're still not done. As soon as the appointment is booked, our research agent activates. This is another AI system that scours the internet for information about the prospect and their business. And this includes their LinkedIn profiles, their company website, recent news articles that exist on the web, their social media presence, information about their competitors, and industry trends. This already gives us an idea about what we can talk about during our conversation. And within a minute, we receive a comprehensive research brief that looks like this. And as you can see, as soon as an appointment is booked, we have our AI research agent actually go on our behalf and extract as much information about the company, what they're doing, what is their affiliation in terms of, are they the decision maker, are they a senior management, what is their background, information about the company, and what they'll probably try to accomplish. And it helps us navigate the call. We have information about the prospect. So it really helps us craft and prepare our conversation and really helps our sales team focus only on the most impactful parts of the business, which is the relationship building. And they can now take that information, record personalized voice notes, videos, send them relevant resources, pre-call to help them nurture them, and all of that done for us automatically. This means that by the time we get on the actual call, we're fully prepared with relevant insights about the prospect's business, industry, challenges, and potential opportunities. And the results speak for themselves. 43% of survey completions that didn't initially book a call convert to appointments through the AI call. And we have a 51% show up rate for the AI booked appointments compared to 34% for the self-booked ones. Now let's talk about the economics, as I know a lot of you, based on clicking on that title, would be curious how much a system like that would cost. First, for the AI voice call, we have anywhere between 10 to 20 cents per minute. Then we have another 3 cents for the sentiment analysis. And then the research agent costs us 10 cents per booking. For infrastructure and maintenance on the platform, it costs us about $300 a month. So when you average it out across all our leads, it comes to about $1 per booked appointment. Now compare that to the $3,000 to $5,000 monthly for a salary of a sales development rep who might book 80 to 100 appointments. And you're looking easily at $30 to $60 per appointment that you have to pay extra. And that's a 15 to 140 times cost efficiency. But it's not just about the cost. The system provides a consistency that's impossible to achieve with human SDRs. Because the calls happen within 5 minutes every single time. The script is perfectly executed every time, or at least 99% of the time. Every lead gets the same high quality experience. There's no days off or performance fluctuations, and there's 24/7 availability. And this is particularly valuable for small and mid-sized businesses with limited resources, because you don't need to worry about hiring, training, managing, or replacing appointment setters. The system scales up and down with your ad spend and the inbound influx you're getting, and it's always performing at its peak efficiency. And a quick announcement now for business owners drowning in manual follow-ups and missed opportunities. I've opened up a few spots for my AI growth infrastructure program, where we install systems that qualify and convert leads 24/7, 365 through voice, text, and email, even while you sleep, all done for you. Over the course of 4 months, we'll refine the system and perfect it to fit like a glove to your business and help you become an AI first company. The last 2 months, we sold out in under 7 days, and I expect those slots to fill even faster. So if you're serious about scaling without the hiring headaches, there's a link in the description below to apply. This is not for tire kickers, only for established businesses that are already getting inbound inquiries and running ads that just want proven AI system. Now, I want to address some of the common questions about this system that I get. Doesn't the AI sound robotic? And the answer is, on occasions, when the LLM models such as OpenAI and Claude start hallucinating, so does the AI voice agent, but 99% of the time, they're not, and it sounds very good. And the latest voice synthesis technology is nearly indistinguishable from a human speech, including natural pauses, intonation, and even subtle and ahas that make it sound a lot more authentic. And in our post-call surveys, 87% of prospects didn't realize they were speaking to an AI in the first place. So what if a prospect asks something unexpected? The AI is trained on your sales conversations from your team, so it can handle wide range of questions and objections. It also has all the ChatGPT knowledge on your industry as well, so it makes it a little weapon for your business. But for truly unusual situations, it has a graceful fallback responses and can offer a human follow-up if needed. And this happens a lot less than you think. Again, depends on the complexity of your business. So how difficult it is to set this up? I won't lie, there is a significant upfront work to build this system properly. You need to design the conversational flow. You need to have an existing sales team and proven process in place. You need to train the AI on your specific offering. You need to integrate it with your CRM and calendar. You need to set up the research agent parameters. You need to create the follow-up sequences, which often include the content for it, which could be anywhere between 20 to 30 emails, videos, pieces of content that require for the agent to be able to nurture the prospects. And this typically takes between 7 to 21 days of development and testing before it's ready for production. But once it's running, the maintenance is minimal, and it's mostly periodic script updates and performance reviews. So let me show you the back end of how all of this fits together. So here's how it looks in practice. Somebody lands on our website and they opt in. And that could be either through content marketing, paid advertising, organic social media, or our website. And when they land on our website, they give us their name, email, phone number, usually some extra details. We add them to our CRM, and that's where our AI agents start nurturing them. Our voice agent gives them a call, or if they prefer texting, our text agent peeks over the conversation. They receive emails to nurture them prior showing up to the call. And once they book an appointment, we have our AI research agent that fires on the back and updates the information so we can tailor the presentation and demo to the specific prospects we have to hopefully improve and increase our conversion rates. And we have different automations that are firing for pre-call automation just to make sure they consume enough information. And from being cold, they turn at least a little bit warmer, or they get a bit of a context of what we do and how we can help them. So this is the AI sales infrastructure that nurtures people at scale automatically on your behalf, providing relevant information and also extracting relevant information to pre-qualify your leads, send them the relevant details, and ensure that you streamline your sales process. So first we're running the ads, then they fill out a survey. After the survey completion, they're taken to a calendar booking page. And if there's no booking within 2 minutes, the AI triggers a call. And in that call, we get real-time sentiment analysis and updates within our CRM. And after the booking confirmation, that triggers our research agent. And after the research agent's done, we have a sales prep document, and all that data is organized in our CRM with a complete history. And the beauty of this system is that it creates a seamless experience for the prospect while eliminating all the manual work that typically goes into appointment setting and pre-call research. Now, you still have to manually contact your leads. You still have to record voice notes, personalize the calls to increase show up rate. But this does a good chunk of the initial work that you have to do anyway. And the ROI for us with this system is undeniable, because for every dollar we spend on the system ourselves and advertising included, we generate $4 back. And we don't make any specific income claims here. Every business is different and there's risk involved in running ads. But I assure you, if you already have a working process that's generating qualified appointments and you're able to sell them a high ticket product or service, you can always use this system to turn dollars into a lot more dollars. But perhaps the most valuable benefit of the system is the actual consistency, because in sales, consistency is everything. The system ensures that every lead gets the same high quality follow-up experience every single time, regardless of the volume fluctuations or time of the day. So there you have it, the complete breakdown of how we're using AI to book qualified sales appointments for 35 cents each. And this isn't theoretical or futuristic, it's the system that we're currently using ourselves right now. So the key components to remember are as following: immediate follow-up, so within 5 minutes, try to get in touch with your prospects. Personalized conversations based on survey responses. Sentiment analysis to improve performance. Automated research to prepare your sales team. And seamless integration with your existing systems. This helps your existing sales team tremendously, as it's doing the heavy lifting and the door knocking for you. So if you're still having your team manually call leads or send emails every single time, you're leaving a lot of money on the table, because this AI-driven approach is not just more cost-effective, it is actually effective, period. And if you found this breakdown valuable, check out my video of how we automated our entire sales process with AI, where I show you the entire system breakdown. The link should appear on your screen here. And remember that in today's competitive landscape, it's not the biggest companies that win, it's the ones with the most efficient systems and process. And I'll see you in the next video.